to the second half of the 2020 Golden Fiddle Awards. I've got a roving mic now. I can rove. Originally from Greensboro, North Carolina, our next artist began playing banjo when he was about 13 and began learning tunes like Earl's Breakdown and Cluck Old Hen. Hey? Oh. And you know how far I had to search for this stuff? About 14,000 kilometres. And playing them with his friends. Since then, the banjo has taken him around the globe. Please welcome the fantastic Bennett Sullivan.
And he's been over here teaching at the Mulaney Bluegrass Convention as well. So we welcome him here, and we bumped into him, and look how we've got twin banjo now. This is going to feature Gabby Blissett on a solo that, and Libby Blissett, sorry, on a solo that was originally done by Stuart Duncan and Mark O'Connor, and it's a hats off to them as well. That's cool.